state what's in the back of your mind. Oh, a three-day debate on a high-rise estate. What's in the back of your mind? Your icy cold hooves conducting the way. It's the Wendigo blood in your veins. Amid stone and clay and general decay, nature must still find a way. So ignore all the codes of the day. Let your juvenile impulses sway. This way and that way, and this way and that way. God, how sex implores you to let yourself lose yourself. Stretch out and wait, stretch out and wait. Let your pony body lie down as we lie, I say. As we lie, I say. Stretch out and stretch out and wait, stretch out and wait. Let your pony body lie down as we lie, you say. Will the world end in the daytime? I really don't know. Will the world end in the nighttime? I really don't know. And is there any point in ever having children? No, I don't know. What I do know is we're here and it's now. So stretch out and wait, stretch out and wait. There's no debate, no debate, no debate. How can you consciously contemplate when there's no debate, no debate? Stretch out and wait, stretch out and wait, stretch out and wait, wait.